been a 3-0 victory here today against Spartans Development. Can you give your thoughts on that 90+ minutes?
Delighted. I thought the girls were brilliant today. I thought, first and foremost, we defended well and we gave ourselves the chance to go and win the game. From an attacking point of view, I thought we were very good as well. We had to adjust through injuries quite early on in the game and the girls just took it in their stride. So said to them at half time we were 2-0 up, look, defend, keep a clean sheet and we'll win the game. And they went and done that and we got an early goal which maybe killed it in Spartans' favour. And it was just a case of seeing the game out for there, so delighted.
Bring Jenny Curry and Shannon
Weishman
in for the first team to help us out.
Shannon was earlier in the week. We're just shorter on bodies. We've got a lot of injuries right now, and obviously picking up the two again today's no help. So, and Jenny was actually last night. Alicia was away Scotland 19s camp and wasn't feeling well. She had to leave, go home, so she wasn't able to play today. So Jenny came and helped us. So again, it probably shows their professionalism. That's why we're here. We're here to provide minutes for the first team as well as our own players. And it's no something different. I think they had the girl Katie Frayne down again. That's the last twice as well. So the Spartans are using the same thing, and we only do it when we need to do it. And hopefully, it's got Shannon and Jenny a little bit fitter for starting their season back up.
You mentioned a few injuries as well. How's that going to affect us going to next week's final game against Portland?
Yeah, we'll be shorter again. But you've seen there the girls, we missed our whole spine of the team. If you think back to the first game of the season, Nick Jamieson, Rhea, Nick Rutherford, Alicia Yates, that's the whole spine of your team gone today. We're going to be even shorter again next week, but the girls are just as good to step in, and we know that we've got a full squad, so I don't think it'll be an issue.